Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
Hey, James.
Good morning. It was.
How did you sleep?
Pretty good. I also found a very interesting job opportunity yesterday. They are looking for a photographer who can work at private parties with A-list celebrities. I hope I'm going to get this job. Yeah, but you know, Oliver, at the same time, I have a lot of problems with Peter at home, so I don't think that our relationship is going to last.
James. James, how did you sleep?
Pretty good. Thank you for asking.
James, I got a call from a customer. He claims he had sent you an email before.
Sure. Let's check it.
Let's.
So, this one then?
Mm-hmm.
Look.
Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
It's fine.
Do you think we should have helped James?
No, I don't want Susan to talk to Kate. If she says anything bad about us, we are out of here, and I don't want that. But I do feel sorry for James. What's Susan's problem anyway?
No idea. She believes everyone who has a different opinion than her. That's why she hates James.
That guy is so weird. I never liked him.
Have you ever talked to him or are you just judging?
No, I haven't. But I'm not planning to either.
Okay.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning. Morning.
James, why do you look like this? Can you change your shirt now? We are expecting some important clients today. We want to look professional, don't we?
But I don't have another shirt here with me.
You should have thought of that before you showing up like this.
But it wasn't me.
No, no. Go home and change.
It's all in our hands, this life of time. It's given to us all. It gathers round each night, each morn. We watch it pass and grow.
Hey, this was just ridiculous, right?
I know Susan did it on purpose.
Of course she did. It's because I disagreed with her yesterday on the new project.
That's ridiculous. I mean, how can Kate not see what she's doing? Like, what if there's something behind all of this?
Yeah, I don't care about that. You know, like, this place should be a safe environment to work at. This is ridiculous. God, how much I hate my life.
Anyway, see you tomorrow.
Are you not coming back?
No, I'm just going to call Kate later.
Okay, well, just don't mention Susan. You know you are better than that.
I don't know about that. I'm just silent, and that's even worse. Anyway, bye.